are you? Ray, I don't know how to tell you this, but I don't think Thomas is anywhere to be found around these parts.
We can't quit, Percy. I know he's around here somewhere.
Hello, Percy.
Oh, hello, Mike.
What are you doing up so late in the night?
Yeah, it's a little too late to be out in the dark.
Have you seen Thomas anywhere? I can't find him.
Yeah, we saw him rush by a few minutes ago. Why is that?
Well, May told me that she wanted to apologize to him for what happened back at Knapford.
We heard about something being wrong, but what exactly happened?
Well, Gordon said rather offensive things that made Thomas go absolutely insane.
Wait, what?
Yes, it's true.
Oh my god, and I thought having a branch line taken away was the worst thing ever, but no.
Please, Mike, can you tell us where Thomas went? I just don't want him to end up like how I did 2 months ago.
Mammy, it's fine.
Okay, Mom.
Alright, if you're looking for him, he was heading towards a siding at Croven's Gate.
Okay, thanks, Mike.
Don't join your brothers and sisters in the scrapyard, you stupid old tank.
No! Hello, Thomas.
What do you want, Percy?
May wanted me to find you because she has something that she really wants to tell you.
Really? After she called me a useless steaming pile of scrap?
Shh, Thomas, please, relax. Breathe.
Thomas, I understand how you feel. I know what it's like to have someone make you angry. Tyler called my mom a psycho and called me a freak, which led me to pounce on him, leaving marks on his skin. My mom thought that my friends made me do that. She got so mad that she wanted me to stay away from them. I wanted to admit that it was me, but I couldn't do it. I was just trying to protect them. Miriam was hurt the most from that. When I got to the concert, she wanted me to leave. I immediately knew I made a terrible mistake. Then I realized she had my Tamagotchi, and we were quickly able to rebuild our friendship. Even Tyler ended up becoming one of our friends, and we apologized for what happened back at his party. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but I just want to tell you that I'm sorry.
Good lord! I can't help but imagine how Miriam must have felt after that incident. May, I just want to tell you that I'm sorry for calling you a freak back there.
I'll see you tomorrow, Thomas. Let's hope things will be better then.
Good night, May.
Good night, Thomas.
Okay, Percy. I'll meet you back at Farquhar Sheds.